know parts of plant and its uses?
No, Aisha, we don't know.
Okay, shall we start now about parts of plants and its uses?
Okay, Aisha.
I am learning about plants. Plants become from the seed. I am telling about plant. Parts of the plant: root, stem, fruit, leaf, flower.
I am telling about plant. Plant systems are two types. The first one is root system. The second one is shoot system. I am telling about two systems. Roots are very good for the trees. They grow inside of the soil.
I am telling about root system. The shoot system is upper part of the plant.
I am telling about fruits. Fruits are produced from a flower. I am telling about flower. A flower is the part of the plant often appear brightly colored and smell nice.
I am telling about leaf. Leaves are part of plant. They are food made by photosynthesis.
I am telling about root system. Root system is the part of plant